Now I test the current limit for a bulb at 11 volts. Now here system detect as short circuit because bulb LED can have a stall current 10 times when nominal. Here is a value. Now I decrease current. And here is a limit. Again, and voltage decrease. Again, and try to adjust no voltage, sorry, current. Here is voltage, and I increase the voltage at 12 volts. See, here is current 1.64 amps, limited is 1.8. Again, now I decrease current 1.40. Current because resistor is very low. Output bulb, halogen bulb. See limit again. I increase limit. And here is a normal value. So current limit is okay and short circuit is protect. See? For 10 seconds, output is zero. Now voltage increase slow because fourth shock is current is too much. See here is voltage, draw voltage on shunt resistor.